jarro. Tira la va. Oh, Linda mati. Yes, 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 yes. Kevin Chang, let's go. Don't die. Dance ke apa? Bukan. Execute. Hahaha, hit space.
你的 favorite up。
Let's go. What? What is this? Shit. What is going on? Ah! Yeah!
Not so innocent game of chance and memory.
Rapping.
A bounty awaited those who can defeat the God of Games. Dreams come true in there. Standing at the gate of the great edifice of Anaisarava, the Bergsons remembered that description. What dreamt the spirit of dreams in his slumber? The answers were near. Magma in the distance acted as lights for the city. In the center lay Anaisarava, the intelligent, trapped by his own creation, the final key to the mountain god.
Anda. He ain't run, it's your brother, not you. Okay. But still need to.
If Uncle Ben's machines failed to reach water over the next few days, they would have to go to a nearby village for drinking water. But Mark was afraid the situation might be the same in the villages too. Mary was worried their water reserves were shrinking fast. In a few days, They were going to run out if the well did not provide more water. Mary's worry added to John's own and weighed heavily on him.
Apang.
The clouds covering the horizon were so black that even if any rain came from them, it would be a curse rather than a blessing. The clouds only seemed to confirm the ill tidings from the north. Inevitably, defying a deity would have consequences.
So useless, Apang.
One held a gift. Two hid ferocious creatures. It was the lady or the tiger or the Bergson. Magma in the distance acted as lights for the city. In the center lay Anai Salama, the intelligent, trapped by his own creation, the final key to the mountain god. Could have possessed such a powerful object. Thank you.
Kumbaga.
Can the body endure the mind's gamble?
I hate that.
Mender looked up, anxious to work his magic.
Do it.
Thank you.
Adam writes about the vacation the family took to Terra Lava. Steps were taken without regret, for it was never possible to change a destiny unknown. Water never surfaced, stuck behind two inoperative pumps out of reach. The man warned that both pumps needed to be activated soon after each other.
Water is important.
Yeah!
cursed machine began to move. Time had run out, and the Bergson needed to start anew. Trickling water beyond the rocks. Time had run out, and the Bergson needed to start anew. Come on. the other in haste.
What a stupid thing.
Time had run out, and the Bergson needed to start anew. The first machine began to move. In exultant shouts as clean water once again returned to those most in need.
Wow. Yay. I solved the problem. Wagwan bossy. Thank you. Flying Striker.
Gears continued to crank on in the distance. The city must survive. Even more soulless than before, without life, and as if none had ever existed within the gears, and a new road forward opened with the jewel of life.
New road.
Bergson stood at the gates of Anai Saravar, but caution dictated going back and informing the others.
Yay. That was fun.
Were they cursed? The more they moved ahead, the more the corruption came forth. Blocked from light, everything withers. The Bergsons wondered what dangers could lie ahead still.
Dia dah besar lah budak. Jadi sekarang okay. Bye bye Janet.